Can you tell me what to do if my air conditioner is freezing up?
Find a fan to blow the cold air around the ice into the house.
What else can I do?
Flip the AC to heat mode, if it is a heat pump. It'll melt the ice.
It is only an AC. How can I fix it?
If the air conditioner freezes up, you might want to turn it off and let it thaw out.
What can I do before it gets to that point?
A good sign of the AC having frozen is that there's no air coming through the vents.
That could be a blocked air filter too.
You might want to flip the thermostat fan setting to on, so that the warmer air in the house flows over the coils.
That should thaw them out. But why did it freeze in the first place?
A dirty filter is one reason. Or the refrigerant line is not working right, and it'll need to be replaced.
That'll cost me at least a visit from an AC repairman.
If the refrigerant is leaking, it could cool the air around the unit and allow it to freeze.
That's costly and environmentally bad.
If the refrigerant level is merely low, the evaporator's air pressure could drop. That lets moisture accumulate and freeze.
You said that defrosting the AC was a priority.
The ice can damage it. And it can make things worse if the problem is the drain tube.
That keeps the condensate from running off.
And the ice can block the drain tube further.
Blocked, double blocked, or do you say block squared?
This is why you need to clean the AC so that debris doesn't build up, killing its efficiency and blocking drains. And it is why you need to get refrigerant levels in the housing checked, to prevent leaks.
Well, it is certainly causing leaks in my budget now.